Earlier in December, a Malta Air Boeing 737 MAX 8 operating on behalf of Ryanair experienced an in-flight engine shutdown in one of the more bizarre aviation incidents that most will ever hear about. According to Malta's aviation regulator, one of the CFM LEAP-1B engines temporarily shut down due to a cockpit sun visor. How could this have happened? Well, we explain in today's video. Ryanair Group's Malta Air flight earlier in December suffered an engine shutdown shortly after departing Krakow, Poland, en route to Milan, Bergamo, Italy. According to the Aviation Herald, the aircraft involved was a 4-year-old Boeing 737 MAX 8200 with a strange series of events leading to the temporary loss of an engine during climbout. This apparently happened after a sun visor detached from its position and hit a fuel cutoff switch, subsequently shutting down one of the LEAP-1B engines. Additional data corroborated by Flight Radar 24 shows that this happened when the aircraft was performing its initial climb out from Krakow, taking place at an altitude of around 8,000 feet. Due to the nature of the incident and the low altitude, the flight crew made the pan-pan call on the radio, declaring urgency. The aircraft climbed to flight level 100, where it maintained its level until the crew managed to restart the engine before cancelling the pan-pan. The flight then continued its climb and proceeded to its destination. Reports indicate that the State of Malta has opened an investigation, and the Times of Malta reported the following statement from the Ryanair Group. As this is subject of an ongoing investigation, which we are cooperating fully with, we are unable to comment. It's a bit concerning that something as simple as a sun visor detaching could potentially lead to a catastrophic incident. We can imagine that some kind of airworthiness directive will one day be issued, prompting airlines to check the attachments of their sun visors. One similar case that comes to mind from the Airbus side took place in 2020. As we've explained on our YouTube channel and website, several cases of spilled beverages in the A350 cockpit were documented to have caused mid-air engine shutdowns after drinks were spilled onto the central control panel. To remedy this, Airbus redesigned the center control panel to be liquid resistant. It was noted by Business Insider that the cup holders in the Airbus A350 are smaller than those found in other planes. So, there you go. Sometimes the simplest things can contribute to engines shutting down. What are your thoughts on this story? Let us know by leaving a comment. In addition to our daily YouTube videos, Simple Flying publishes over 150 articles every week. If you're looking for the latest aviation news and insights, visit simpleflying.com.